Throwback with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists, doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order, keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for those folks. I like the puppets say, those are the people in your neighborhood, they're us. But they ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51? No? You wouldn't have. Not the sort of thing they put on the front page of the Post. No, Directive 51 is more your basic secret government takeover plan type deal to provide what the spooks refer to as continuity of government. Doesn't sound so scary, does it? Until you find out how it works, which is they got clandestine government agents embedded among us. And when Directive 51 goes out, those agents get activated. Our government has sleeper cells in our own goddamn country. NSA types who look and sound like you and me until their on switch gets flipped. And then what? They start rounding people up? Putting them in camps? Executing us? I don't know, but the thing is, nobody knows. I mean, martial law is undemocratic, but at least it's transparent. Who these people are, what they're up to, it's all so top secret. And even the president probably doesn't know the details.
Hey, what's going on, folks? Sorry about that. It was, transmitting on the social feed where I was doing and what I was at. Anyway, for those who tune in, my name is Longhorn360 on the Xbox One platform. This is veteran365.org. You found us through either the Facebook post or through the standard Twitch feed. I'm a chatterbox we are seeking veteran gamers. Confirmed military veteran gamers who want to find a community where they can get away from the potatoes. The people who think Call of Duty is like going through basic training, which it isn't, just to let you know. Anyway, guys and gals, nerds and nerdettes, veteran gamers, direct message me through the Xbox system just join us, man. Just find us. Facebook, URL, Twitter, Twitch. We're freaking everywhere, man. It's not hard to find us, and we're free. I mean, come on, what more could you ask for? So right now I'm in the Division area, as you can tell. Honestly, I want to go play in the Dark Zone. For those who may or not be familiar with the Dark Zone, it's a free-for-all, play versus environment, player versus player, ruthless, cutthroat, you name it. So, yeah, so hook me up. We got one viewer. Hello. And we hope to have many more, or whatever. So hook us up. Again, we are veteran-driven and veteran-based. I was in the Army about 9.5 years. I did 2 combat tours, 07-08, and then 2010-11, PSYOP Reserve out of Texas. No cool guy shit, just PSYOP, whatever. So, yeah, let me know. So I'm going to be in my equipment stuff. I need to do some loadout. But we would love to hear from y'all, so let us know. My dog is driving my wife crazy. It's kind of funny. Driving the wife crazy. So let's... Dogs drive me crazy. That's what dogs do, especially labs. By the way, I do have the Twitch chat room up. Just let y'all know that I'm here. I can answer any questions you'll have. concerns, whatever. So, let me know what you got. Something. Why not? So, I guess, we'll just head over to the Dark Zone. Probably get myself shot pretty quick, but that's okay. Gotta live a little, right?
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Yeah, safe area. So what is Veteran 365, folks? Well, I don't know about you, but in today's world, we get frustrated. We do, you know, we either self-medicate or go to the gym. I don't go to the gym anymore, ever. But what we do is we find what works for us. How do we get past our demons, which is what we are, slayer demons. And it's all about mental health, wellness, and awareness, all that good stuff. So, for me, slaying my demons is all about playing video games. And that is probably one of the weirder ways of doing stuff, but for me, it works. So, I had a good idea, Fairy, about 2 years ago. And I wanted to create a community where we could, as veterans, link up and not have to deal with 8-year-olds and screaming kids. And so, 365 kind of popped in my head, and spent a little bit of cash and bought the, all the... So, when I was deployed, my first tour had the now wife. She mailed me my Xbox once we got settled, and popped it. So I had to go buy a new one. And then did all that up in Mosul. Because for me, just playing video games was just better than walking around or just drinking Rippets all day and doing stupid shit, whatever. Then 2010-11 was Baghdad, and I was not as a new soldier this time, so I kind of knew how to pack and had my Xbox kind of pre-packed in a box, and made it downrange and played some more during downtime. Whenever we had a downtime, we would just go and have a good time. So right now I'm just kind of walking. I'm going to be doing some random engagements. Just looters are out in the area, or muggers and whatnot. And try to make it the Dark Zone, see how long I last. And I suck at this game, by the way. I'm horrible. I can't play this game for nothing. I get killed a lot. Downed. That's all right. And that's an IED. You'll hear him ticking along. Really? There's a buddy somewhere. Where's his buddy at? Where you at, buddy? Oh, you're in the truck. That's weird. Oh, hello, Glitch. Oh, he was inside the van. He glitched out. Alright, carry on. So I'm from Texas originally, Austin, yeehaw, and all that stuff, and now the wife and I, we live up here in Denver. We like the cold, we think. Been here going about 3 years.
I hope we don't have a problem here.
Yeah, I'll show you a problem. And, so here we go. Whenever you get a chance, always make sure you have fully ammo, all your grenades, all the booms, all the bangs. Here we go. Dark zone.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
Free for all.
System rebooted.
Usually you want to get out of the doors.
Dark zone.
You don't want to hang around too long in the doorways. Sometimes you get some pretty good loot out of here, golds and whatnot. So, let's take a gander here. Landmarks, their respawn, they have sometimes some good stuff in there, or not. So we'll check it out. When they're purple, that means they're good, that they are active. If they've been grayed out, ooh, hello. Pretty much anyone walking around here is going to be a hostile. One way of kicking the nest.
You.
There. Can't really tell. We'll just throw a grenade out. There's his buddy. There's his buddy right over there. So, we're gonna go ahead and run. Yep. Enjoy the grenade.
We got this! Make no mistake, we'll kill you.
Keep the pressure on them.
There you go.
Get him out of that cover. Damn it, I'm out. Cover me.
Come on, pop your head out. Come on.
You can't last much longer.
You better pull that trigger.
Come on.
Hey, no weakness. You can't last much longer. Don't need no permission to kill.
That was almost a bad decision. Yep.
Get him out of that cover! Pull that trigger! Blast him out! Hey, no weakness! You can't keep hiding if you blast him!
You better pull that trigger!
You can't last much longer!
It's a good chance that there might be another. Oh, yep, there's some players. No, it's not. Those are. Alright, cool, I didn't die. Hail Hydra and all that stuff. Safer. Yeah, maybe.
Hey, you're gonna need this.
Yeah, I got a shot to the head.
needs a quick fix. Hey, cover me for a sec.
So, right now what I have on my back is that yellow bag is it's contaminated items. Don't know what's inside. It's a cache, so I'm not sure what's inside of it. So I need to go find a extraction point to get this stuff out of here. However, the extraction point that I was at was swarming with rogues. Those are players who either by intention or by accident killed or shot, you know, basically engaged another player and killed him without provocation. True. Regrettably, I'm having to go to a very popular one. We'll see what happens. What I've seen this kind of works is that you do like a dry run on the extraction. You just shoot up in the air, and you sit back and you see who shows up, who doesn't show up. If no one shows up, then you're kind of okay to maybe do another run and get your equipment out of there. Because basically, someone can steal your stuff. What it boils down to.
Alert. Incoming supply drops detected.
Good. That could mean that no one's going to be too interested in coming down here. Supply drops are high-end stuff that people want to keep. Whoa. Alrighty. And that's the bad thing about playing this game by yourself, is that when you're solo, Osprey. Surrounded right now. Not a place to do this. Run, run, run. And this is why you need more people. Because that's a lot of yellow. Yellow is top tier targets. They're going to be very hard to kill. Very, 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 very hard to kill. we go. So I'm gonna go to a lower tier area. The hopes of being able to get some of the stuff out of here. We'll see how that goes.
Update. Remaining supply drops will expire in 30 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna hunt that fucking guard down.
Oh, those are purples.
Hey, you think we can still catch that shit?
Let him ride out. No mercy.
And I died. I should have left it alone. They were fighting.
Get over here before someone notices you.
Yeah. And that's why you need people in the dark zone with you.
Extraction.
Thanks for the help, guys. Appreciate it. Friendly here.
Confirm.
Cargo secured. We got rogues coming in, guys. Rogues.
30 seconds to extraction complete.
Sucks, but
thank you.
friendly behind you.
Loss if you don't check this out.
Now I'm just mad.
You, with a death wish.
Yeah. Irish, I'm not gonna shoot you. Irish, I'm not gonna shoot you.
This is the shit you need.
guys suck.
Hey, New York. It's your Uncle Ricky.
Hey, you go in without this, you're dead.
I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no, I cannot believe I just referred to our present state of...
Need people rather than watching. Why don't you join in the game?
That'll save your life.
Or evening. I can't tell, and to be honest, I don't care.
Jesus Christ.
Here we go.
Make no mistake, we'll kill you.
Damn second.
Don't waste my time.
Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garbage scouts at sea. Except Staten Island. You're not a real borough. You're listening to Wouldn't You Know It, the Pirate Radio podcast for paranoid insomniacs. I'll tell you what, New York. Let's get dark. Now, I know what you're saying. Get dark. Jesus, Ricky, you're usually such a glass half full kind of guy. I know it's hard to believe, but some of you know what I'm talking about. The Dark Zone. The Dark Zone. It reminds me of those 19th century maps of the British Empire. The ones where the interior of the second biggest continent on the planet just said, "Here be dragons." Nobody knows exactly what's there. Nobody sane would go in to find out. Here's what we do know.
God damn it.
entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Nobody's shutting this party down.
Anybody cops, just shoot them.
If I find him again, he's a dead man.
Used to jack the corner store near here.
Need to jack me some furs.
Going back to that shithole, no matter what.
Gonna end you.
Friendly. God damn it, dude. Redneck.
You go in without this, you're dead.
This shit up. The city's gone to hell.
Gonna watch you bleed!
You are in for a world of
attention. Supply drops detected.
my time.
Supply drops will expire in 30 seconds. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Update. Supply drops have expired. Warning. Now entering Dark Zone.
Get out! I'm going in, guys!
Find you.
Let's do our job.
What the fuck?
I'll find you. All right, let's pick him up. Hey. Over here.
What are you waiting for?
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. Entering Darktown.
Hey, watch out, there's rogues.
That'll save your life.
Want to see this stuff or not?
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. Now entering Dark Zone.
Hey,
gotta do this.
Go for it, guys!
are you waiting for? Stupid! Over here! Hey, you go in without this, you're dead.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity. Backup activated. System rebooted.
God damn, guys.
my time.
Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Hey, Free Joints, can you hear me? Free Joints.
Leaving contaminated area. Incoming supply drops detected. Calibrating landing zones. Supply drops will expire in 30 seconds.
God damn it, Waffle.
This is the shit you need.
Almost done. Let's get this done, boys. Burn him. That guard when I left. And I wish I would have killed more.
Feels good to be free.
Sick of the fucking whiners. Think that guy we killed was contagious?
alive, baby.
Getting out of Rikers was a piece of cake.
Wipe them out, goddammit!
Take them down!
Get them off me! I'm reloading!
Get a blaster, fucker!
Let's party!
Ain't taking no shit.
never going back in the cage. Never going back in the cage.
We're making this easy for us!
You got your ears on, Redneck? Hey, Redneck, got your ears on?
Wouldn't you know it? The best, if not only, paranoid pirate radio podcast in the tri-state area. So, you got that?